This time we will talk about an American illustrator and comic book artist best known for his works related to science fiction and fantasy. Coming from the independent world, he acquired cult author status in the late 70s. His comics featured in Heavy Metal magazine, especially the then series, which was featured in the magazine's first film adaptation in 1981.